Hi, this is Soumya Tandon and today I am going to share with you my secret quickest makeup that I do most of the times, because when I have to go for an event or wherever I have to go, maybe for a party, I'm always rushed. My life is always chaotic. I'm running from one place to the other. Most of the times I'm doing makeup in my car. So all that calm and pretty picture that you see in the media, nothing has been calm behind it. So let me share with you my secret 5 minutes, 2 minutes, I don't know, I've never timed it, so you can time it now. Makeup that I use, it can be daytime, nighttime, whatever. I use very little makeup and I'm going to share it with you. With only 3 products, 2 pencils and 1 mascara. No brand endorsement, so I've hidden the brands. Okay, so I have brown pencil, because I think brown is a pencil which goes on any complexion and it can go on any look and any time and any color of the dress that you're wearing. So I'm going to start with my brown pencil and I'm going to make a very thick line. Don't feel scared, I'm going to smudge it. The brush. Smudge it, smudge it, smudge it, smudge it all over on your eyelids. Keep it a little dark on the socket. This is that very natural brown, semi-smoky eyes which goes on every complexion. You can never go wrong with this. Done. I'll make a kajal with the same pencil. Fill it inside the waterline. Lots and lots of mascara, because I think mascara is that secret thing which can make any eyes look good. Put loads of mascara from root down up to the top. Dusty color, wear that, anything that you like. Bit built in. Thank you.